Well, I'm your ribcage. I keep your insides safe. Attached to your spine, your vital organs I encase. Well, I'm your ribcage. Made up of 24 bones. I expand when you breathe, and your chest is my home. Let's start by looking at all these bones in me. They wrap around your body as you plainly see. This is the body of the sternum, front and center on stage. The bottom part of the breastbone in everyone's ribcage. Manubriums, the top part of the sternum on me. The xiphoid process is the final bone in the sternum family. From the top of the sternum that I've already explained are seven ribs on either side of me with an honest name. They are called the true ribs in the human body. They're also named the sternal ribs of your chest cavity. Now I'm your rib cage. I keep your insides safe. Attached to your spine, your vital organs I encase. Now I'm your rib cage. Made up of 24 bones. I expand when you breathe, and your chest is my home. The remaining five pairs of ribs that complete the bones in me are located at the bottom of my cage, I guarantee. These five pairs of flat bones are called the false ribs, you see, because their cartilage doesn't reach the sternum directly. Coastal cartilage is what connects these bones to the front of me. This cartilage is transparent and is called hyaline. When you look at the back of the human body, you'll notice that all the ribs connect to the spine, and this is key. At the head of each rib, the radiate ligaments attach the ribcage to the thoracic vertebrae. That's how they latch. Back to the front of your body, these two bones are clavicles. They attach the scapula to the sternum and play an important role. Now I'm your ribcage. I keep your insides safe. Attached to your spine, your vital organs I encase. Now I'm your ribcage. Made up of 24 bones. I expand when you breathe, and your chest is my home. Two of the vital organs in which it's my job to protect are the heart and the lungs. Without my protection, they'd be wrecked. I'm one of the strongest structures that does exist in you. So take care of your ribcage and everything that you do. Now I'm your ribcage. I keep your insides safe. Attached to your spine, your vital organs I encase. Now I'm your ribcage. Made up of 24 bones. I expand when you breathe, and your chest is my home. Now I'm your ribcage. I keep your insides safe. Attached to your spine, your vital organs I encase. Now I'm your ribcage. Made up of 24 bones. I expand when you breathe, and your chest is my home.
Thanks for watching Kids Learning Tube. Please subscribe below and join us next week to learn more about everything.